Standard 9, subject math part 2. Now, to solve the problem set 9.2, problem number 6. The curved surface area of a cone is 188.4 cm² and its length height is 10 cm. Find the perpendicular height. Now given pi is equal to 3.14. Then here the curved surface area is 188.4 cm² given. Now L is equal to 10 cm and to find the perpendicular height, that is the H. Now first to solve the curved surface area of cone. The curved surface area of cone is equal to pi r l. Find, now put the value of pi r l in this formula. Now, total curved surface area is 188.4 cm square is equal to pi value 3.14, r value not given, then find r. Now, l is 10. Now R is equal to 188.4 divided by 314 multiplied by 10. Now by solving this step, then we get R is equal to 6 cm. Then in this problem, to find the perpendicular height, that is the H, and for H, therefore L square is equal to R square plus H square. Now put the value of L, R in this formula, then 10 raised to 2 is equal to 6 raised to 2 plus h square. Now 10 raised to 2 is 100, 6 raised to 2 is 36 plus h square. Now 100 minus 36 is equal to h square. Now h square is equal to 64. Now h is equal to h centimeter. Then the answer is the perpendicular height of the cone is 8 cm. Now next problem is 8 problem. The volume of cone is 1232 cm² and its height is 24 cm. Find the curved surface area of the cone. Now given, so pi is equal to 22/7. Solution, here volume V is equal to 1232 cm³. H is equal to 24 cm is the height. Now, first we calculate the volume of cone. Volume of cone is equal to 1/3 πr² h. Then put the value of volume of cone and height and pi value. Now, 1232 is equal to 1/3 multiplied by pi value 22/7 multiplied by r square multiplied by h is a 24. Now divide this term, 3 × 1 = 3, 3 × 8 = 24. Now 1232 multiplied by 7/22 multiplied by 1/8 is equal to r square. Now by solving this step we get the 49, that is the r square is equal to 49, therefore r is equal to 7 cm. Now then we calculate the curved surface area, and curved surface area is the L, is find importantly, therefore L square is equal to R square plus H square. Now R value is 7 cm, that is 7 square plus H, 24 square. Now 7 raised to 2, 49, 24 raised to 2, 576. Now L square is equal to 625 by addition. Then square root of 625 is 25, L is equal to 25 cm. Now curved surface area of cone is equal to pi r l. Put value pi 22/7 into r 25, L is 7. Now 7 is cancelled. Now by solving this step is a 550 cm². Now answer is the curved surface area of the cone is 550 cm².